What kind of country are we if the man who occupied the most powerful office in the land could commit crime after crime, attempt to stay in power illegally, destroy evidence compulsively daily, and is not held accountable? Tens of millions want him back in control.
Globe Social Network, New York Bureau.